Hello everybody, welcome you to our studying class. Today we continue learning Unit 8, Part Read. Are you ready to learn the new lesson? First of all, I want you to mark the icons with the name of the celebration, the graduation. Okay, let's begin task 1. Listen and answer the question, what celebrations are mentioned in the text?
Although there are many celebrations throughout the year, Tet, or the Lunar New Year holiday, is the most important celebration for Vietnamese people. Tet is a festival which occurs in late January or early February. It is a time for families to clean and decorate their homes and enjoy special food, such as sticky rice cakes. Family members who live apart try to be together at Tet. Passover is in late March or early April. This festival is celebrated in Israel and by all Jewish people. On this festival, people celebrate freedom from slavery. Passover is also an ancient spring festival. On the first and second nights of Passover, Jewish families eat a special meal called the Seder. Easter is a joyful festival which is celebrated in many countries. It happens at around the same time as Passover. On Easter Day, Easter Sunday, young children receive chocolate or sugar eggs, as long as they're good. In many countries, people crowd the streets to watch colorful parades.
In Unit 8, Part 3, we have some new words. You can look at the pictures and get the meaning of new words. In this Unit 8, I want you to remember an important grammar point. This is a relative clause. Look at the first sentence. If the subject in the sentence is a thing or an event, we will use relative pronoun with. instead. And look at the second sentence. We will use relative pronoun who if the subject in the sentence is a person or people. Do you understand me? Let's remember this structure carefully.
Although there are many celebrations throughout the year, Tet, or the Lunar New Year holiday, is the most important celebration for Vietnamese people. Tet is a festival which occurs in late January or early February. It is a time for families to clean and decorate their homes and enjoy special food, such as sticky rice cakes. Family members who live apart try to be together at Tet. Passover is in late March or early April. This festival is celebrated in Israel and by all Jewish people. On this festival, people celebrate freedom from slavery. Passover is also an ancient spring festival. On the first and second nights of Passover, Jewish families eat a special meal called the Seder. Easter is a joyful festival which is celebrated in many countries. It happens at around the same time as Passover. On Easter Day, Easter Sunday, young children receive chocolate or sugar eggs, as long as they're good. In many countries, people crowd the streets to watch colorful parades.
In this exercise, you will answer the question about that and then continue making out an answer about Passover and Easter by yourself. Finally, I want you to write a short passage with the question, what do you and your family usually do at Tet?